Old Valens just called me of Ansel before. I made many enemies and settled my score. But I did grow weary and I settled down and proudly bore the weight of my crown. I lived on my lonesome away in the far. Well, there was no violence to trouble my heart. I'd hung up my sword and I raised up my hope. And I watched as I said, that I never would go. But came a cry from a man that I'd known, someone to whom with compassion I'd shown. And so I opened up my door to the man who promised me blood and war. Oh, woe to thee, ye people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder and that you'll never rise again. And leave me be, and leave my friends. I followed him far to a distant land, where I made enemies and I made friends. I fought all the battles and left for the cold, and started a life to call my own. For I crave violence that crave to be free from the people who wish to control me. Yes, I believe in anarchy's reign, and I know that dictators only bring pain. Oh, woe to thee, ye people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder and that you'll never rise again. And leave me be, and leave my friends. My conquest was great, my allies were sworn, but the final fight it had to be drawn. I took on the beast that was friend to none. They called me a hill, and I'll die as one. Oh, woe to thee, ye people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder and that you'll never rise again. And leave me be, and leave my friends. Oh, woe to thee, ye people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder and that you'll never rise again. And woe to those who called me a friend.
I hope that you all are in this together. Fuck cancer, legends never die. Now leave me be, this is my goodbye.